Schultz. Ovechkin fires. Score! Away, he's the power play quarterback. JT Miller lost the handle, came back to Hughes, feeding Horvat, quick rotation. Pettersson deals and fires. He scores. Elias Pettersson.
Well, since here's Pettersson, the slide coming out, and there's the shot, pipe and in. Had to be fine to get past Sammy as he really challenged. Here's the chance by Ferravari trying to block.
Hoglander from the sharp angle sent it wide. Oliver Ekman-Larsson at the midpoint. Sends it on goal, deflected. Follow-up chance at Samsonov. The save on Pettersson. The rebound banked in. Elias Pettersson has two.
Calder. Here's a little play down low. Sharp angle shot. There's one. Kicks it to his skate. Shoots from below the goal line and banks it home.
Pettersson unloads a missile that went wide. Miller around the horn for Hughes. Change the point of attack. Bump it inside. Ripped home. Horvat.
And there's that bumper position. It's really in a little bit of a drought. It's all passing. Touch the stick, touch the blade, and shoot. And Horvat's got himself another goal. He had one yesterday afternoon and has now got six goals in his last nine games.
Backing line. They get the power play formation set. Bump it inside. Wilson scores!
And he starts it and he finishes it. He gives it to the conductor, Backstrom. Gives it down low to Kuzi. Tic-tac-toe. No chance for Demko because of the quick passing sequence. Beats him before he even
get it out. Orlov wouldn't allow it. Then it's flung towards the empty cage. Wide of the goal. Again, no icing. Besser to the front. Bang, bang. It's in the nets.
Yep.